Yeah. What's the static?
I'm inside, making sure I'm not followed. You have a lock on Kobe's location?
Best bet is a secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Briggs, pull out. Pick up the van and rendezvous. Extraction.
Copy that.
I'm going in.
Thank you.
If they set up shop in the police station, they set up computers. Plug in your offsite if you find one. We should be able to get some useful data from it.
One more time. Why did you run to the Americans?
I told you it has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear to
God. So, you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying...
You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't think it gets you in trouble.
Okay. Fuck it. Told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now. We're at the extraction. Where are you?
Still in the room. Rush me so
get here. Stay.
I can do that.
Don't let him shoot me.
Just stay down.
I'm trying.
Just stay down.
I'm trying. you need to stay down. I'm trying.
Take me, I'm not even wearing shoes, bro.
Thank you. resource transfer complete.
Not! Is it really fucking necessary? Ago, a client contacted me. He wanted small arms, Katusha, fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supply weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit! That's what I'm saying! This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
To keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Graham, you and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting. How'd you know it was me?
Nobody else comes up on caller ID as redacted.
I'll have Charlie do something about that. How are you?
I'm fine. Everyone's kind of nervous about this blacklist thing, but I know you're on it, so I tell them it's all going to be okay.
Doing my best.
What's American consumption, anyway?
I don't know. It's what we're trying to figure out.
Yeah, the talking heads on TV are going nuts trying to guess what it means.
I don't like their chances. Love you, Carol.
Love you too, Dad.
What's her status?
How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass. But I think he's got some intel we can use.
Keep me posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.
Good work, Graham.
I need to sift through what we got from Coben. I'll talk to you later. Sam.
reporting record sales on some items. Supermarkets here can't keep basic staples like bottled water, milk, and canned goods in stock. Other retailers, they've sold out of camping gear, guns, and ammunition. One supermarket manager said it's because of the blacklist. Folks want to be prepared.
And speaking of the blacklist, there is a booming market of speculation as to what the mysterious blacklist attacks might be. Phrases like American consumption and American blood have brought out guesses from everyone, ranging from the man on the street to Beltway analysts.
It's clear that American consumption means we're going to do something to attack the American food supply. Something which...
You know, I was asleep. Over here at the Geneva Convention, I got rights.
Look, I'll tell you what. You can find a payphone, I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get... Anywhere with the recon.
I'm still trying to build a workaround to grab a feed. Just give me 2 minutes.
Sorry to interrupt. The president's office confirms 3 dev group teams are prepped and standing by.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready on our go.
You know what? Just give me this. That's where the cash dropped into my account and was a wire transfer.
You guys have any updates on that potential fourth location?
We're just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Nirwawa, eastern Iraq. Grim, I'm not getting any
It's okay. I've got it. Onyx satellite time from the NRO. Looks like the largest of the 4 camps we've found. Heavily fortified.
Listen up. Our best bet for Coben's fire is Marawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, check the satellite feed, map every weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp. There's a kid with a cap gun I want to know about.
Will do.
Briggs, prep a drone for overwatch.
On it.
Grim, coordinate with Dev Group. We're gonna have to hit the other sites when we move on Marawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone.
It's nothing personal. We had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place in orbit?
That's right. Nobody asked you. You need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here. Let's move.
Just try it. Okay.
It's all enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
approach. He's gone. He's down.
They know you're there. Camp's in lockdown. Mission scrubbed. They know you're there. Camp's in lockdown. Mission scrubbed. UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. We need to find Coben's fire before I get spotted.
I'll bring you a tri-rotor with some basic facial recognition abilities.
Better than what we have for Ben here.
Order the magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
I'm picking up hostiles along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Grim.
Must be doing.
Looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-motor.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-motor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match. That's it. Streaming audio now. Just keep it going. Looking for a match. Thank you.
سرکار تا آمریکایی بیاریم جا
مراقب باشی آرز میکنی ممکنه سرت بیا
فکر میکنی آمریکایی بتونن جنما باکسن
اونا گرن کلوفتن امکانات خوبی هم دارن
تو بیخوده انگیزه ما مقدسه هدف ما درسته تو بنگاه ما قدیمی هست مثل آمریکایی هواپیما به رس ترنشین نداری اگه بخوایم از اینجا دفاع کنیم فقط به چشم بار و نشان به پر نیاز داریم امیدوارم اینطور باشن وگرنه مشکل برمیکنم
Thank you.